We are kids.
We are talking to you.
Where do you suppose we are?
Well, where do you think?
Well, I don't remember any ruins in Narnia. Hey, that's mine. From my chess set.
Which chess set?
Well, I didn't exactly have a solid gold chess set in Finchley, did I? Catapults.
What?
This didn't just happen. Caparaval was attacked.
No, but...
would this help?
As opposed to hundreds of years later, when you're younger.
Telmarines? In Narnia?
Look.
The last time I didn't believe Lucy, I ended up looking pretty stupid. Neither are you.
Yes, and if they're smart, the Telmarines will just wait and starve us out.
We can...
You'd better come quickly.
High King of Narnia, Lord of Caer Paravel, and Emperor of the Lone Islands, in order to prevent the abominable effusion of blood, do hereby challenge the usurper Miraz to single combat upon the field of battle. The fight shall be to the death. The reward shall be total surrender.
Tell me, Prince Edmund.
King.
Pardon me?
It's King Edmund, actually. Just King there. Peter's the High King. I know. It's confusing. Haven't you already underestimated our numbers? I mean, only a week ago, Narnians were extinct.
And so you will be again.
Well, then you should have little to fear.
This is not a question of bravery.
So you're bravely refusing to fight a swordsman half your age?
Probably not.
Keep smiling. Save it for later. Now's not the time for chivalry, Peter! Back. I left my new torch in Narnia.